I promise this will be the only laggy video. You know what? I'm actually gonna stop right now, just to make sure, and then I'll come back to it. Alright, sorry about that. I got it working. As you can see, less lag. So we do this one. Thank you.
So I think it's 5, 7, 3, 8.
Can you hear me? Well, I hope that your ears are working better than your tongue, so that you might use them to listen to my words.
Oh, shit, doggy.
You have turned on the light at the end, beginning, and middle of the tunnel. But some things remain shrouded in darkness. My Morrissey message, I hope, has helped, but what you need now is to the wall hole to the right of the fence. Go now. There is no time to explain. Well, in fact, time is one of the few things we have in abundance down here. What surprises are spoiled by such catty curiosity?
Here it is. I think I can see it. For some reason, it's very, very dark whenever I record it. To the right. He don't want to do that. Alright, so I think he said to the right.
Ah, my memory is like something with a great many small holes. We shall be needing to perform some minor demolition work so that we might one day meet again. For this task, we shall require the use of a large, earth-eating metal monster. And that monster is thirsty for juice from the place where things are kept.
Okay.
By the way, you can call me
Red. Red.
It's not my name, you understand, but I am sure you will agree it is a name rather similar to a cardigan. Fetching when worn correctly.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna wait for that fight to, next time. Ha, dealing with retarded dogs now.